The sound to send chills through the owners of Kia and Hyundai cars. That was Naomi Murphy's car, a driving school owner. It happened to two of her Kias, both needing complete engine replacements. Costly, frustrating.
I said, I'm not putting my students at risk and my instructors at risk to have a car blow up on the side of the road.
After thousands of reports of problems worldwide, some exploding and causing fatalities, an Australian class action is officially underway.
We see this as a great first step for owners who've been complaining for years that their vehicles are unsafe and have been left with thousands of dollars of repair bills.
They claim hundreds of thousands of cars on Australian roads are defective and dangerous. Problems including a cyclic knocking or tapping sound, the sudden loss of power, the emission of smoke, and in some cases, engine compartment fire. In America, at least one person has burned to death, hundreds injured, $1.3 billion in fines issued. Naomi wants compensation and a new warranty.
As a small business owner, it was very stressful.
A month ago, Hyundai issued a statement saying it stood beside the reliability and integrity of its vehicles. Today, it was making no comment at all. The court has given both manufacturers until May 19 to file a defence.
To check details, go to HyundaiEngineClassAction.com.au or KiaEngineClassAction.com.au. Chris Reason, 7 News.